गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ कमलेश मौर्य. टुडे वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर 1 हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर. इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट हार्डवेयर ऑफ कंप्यूटर, इनपुट डिवाइसेस, आउटपुट डिवाइसेस, प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइसेस, स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस एंड सम सॉफ्टवेयर. सो कम टू द चैप्टर.
चिल्ड्रन, प्रीवियसली वी हैव लर्नड that a computer is an amazing machine that can do different types of jobs. It has different parts that work together to form a computer system. The two basic parts of a computer system are hardware and software. Let us learn about hardware. The physical parts of a computer that you can touch and see are called hardware. A human body consists of different parts. The outer part of a body are visible. But the parts like brain, lung, heart, etc., which are inside, cannot be seen. Similarly, in computer, we can see the parts of the hardware that are outside. Example, monitor, keyboard, and mouse. They are attached to the CPU by cables. Some parts of hardware are inside the CPU. You can see them only when you open the body of CPU box. Example, hard disk, CPU chip, etc. Hardware of a computer is further divided in input, output, and storage devices. Input devices. These are special types of hardware devices that are used to input words, numbers, sounds, or pictures into a computer. These are called input devices. Example, keyboard, mouse, joystick, microphone, etc. There are some more input devices. Number 1, trackball. It has a ball on its top. To move the pointer on the screen, roll the ball with your finger. Number 2, scanner. A scanner copies a picture or text printed on a paper into a computer. Number 3, web camera. It is primarily used to share pictures and have live chat with our friends and relatives using internet. Number 4, microphone. A microphone is used to record our voice and other sounds into a computer. Number 5, light pen. It looks like a pen that can be used on a special pad. Whatever you write on this pad can be seen on a monitor. Number 6, joystick. It is used for playing games. It helps to move the item on the screen. Output devices. The devices which display the information and results are called output devices. Example, monitor and printer. Monitor. A monitor looks like a television screen. Whatever you type on the keyboard can be seen on the monitor. It also displays the processed information. Printer. It prints the output that you see on the computer screen on paper. Speaker. Speakers are used to hear music and sounds stored in the computer. Storage devices. The devices used for storing data are called storage devices. Hard disk is the main storage device which stores the entire work we do on a computer. Other important devices like CD, pen drive, and DVD are also used to store information. CD. CD stands for compact disc. It is a round, flat, and shiny disc that stores a lot of information. Hard disk. It is a device which stores huge amount of data and information. It is present inside the CPU box. Pen drive. It is very small in size but can store and transfer data from one computer to another. It can be handled very easily. Software. Software is that part of a computer which cannot be seen and touched. To make the hardware work, we need to have software in it. Let us understand software with the help of some examples. Children, all of you must have seen and used a music system. The parts like speakers, CD, and DVD, which you can touch and see, are hardware. Can you see the songs or music recorded on a CD or DVD? No, because that is a software. A CD is a hardware, but the songs or movies which are stored in it are software, as they cannot be touched and seen. Likewise, a TV is a hardware, and the programs you watch on it are software. Children, do you remember the working of a computer? We have learned that computer works on input, processing, output, or as software. It takes the input from the user, process it, and displays the output on the monitor. Thus, we can define software is a set of instructions given to a computer to do a particular work. There are two types of software: system software and application software. System software. It is a set of programs that controls overall working of a computer. Operating system is a part of system software that makes a computer run. It manages all the input and output operations. It also manages the link between the different parts of a computer and the user. Operating system is the interface between user of a computer and computer hardware. Let us understand it with the example. Take the case of a car. It has petrol, engine, and wheels. When will the car move? It will move only when the driver starts it. So, the driver is the operator of a car. Similarly, operating system is the driver of a computer which makes it run. Without operating system, the computer cannot work on its own. Application software. The software that helps you to do a specific type of work is called application software. Example, what do you do with a washing machine in your house? You can only wash the clothes with it. Juicer is used to extract the juice of fruits and vegetables only. This indicates that you can do a specific type of job with these machines. There are different types of application software that helps in doing specific type of jobs. For example, MS Paint, used for drawing pictures. Games, used for entertainment. WordPad, used for typing and making corrections in the text. And calculator, used for doing calculations. Likewise, there are a number of application softwares are present in our company.